Southwest Airlines getting a new crew base, and it is located right here at BNA. This makes Southwest's 12th crew base here in the U.S. A crew base houses pilots and flight attendants. Governor Bill Lee announced it earlier today.
What that means is a lot more opportunity for Tennesseans to travel. It means a lot more jobs for Tennesseans.
Specifically, around 1,300 more jobs.